Hello, it's Psyche here, and welcome to the Simplicity Lifestyle channel. Now, lots of Billie Eilish fans have been asking me to play her song called Bellyache. So, you know what? That's exactly what I'm going to do right now. So, let's swiftly move on to the Psyche Inc. titles and let's get me watching Bellyache. I've never seen it, I've never even heard it. So, let's go.
Sitting all alone, mouth full of gum in the driveway. My friends aren't far, in the back of my car lay their bodies. Where's my mind? Looking through my room for the money, and biting my nails. I'm too young to go to jail. It's kind of funny. Where's my mind? Everything I do, the way I wear my noose, like a necklace. I wanna make them scared, like I could be anywhere, like I'm reckless. I lost my mind.
Okay, this young lady, she is just beyond her years. I mean, she is so, so talented. I mean, she really is. I mean, it makes me wonder if she's where she's at her age now, and she's very young, early, very early 20s. I mean, can you imagine her when she's like 30? I mean, I love the video. I love the tune. But let's start with the video. I love the video. And I always say, you know, when you just have one or two people in a video and they can hold your attention, that is star power. That is absolute talent. And the fact that, I mean, I've never heard it, never heard of the tune or anything. The fact that this is the first time I'm watching it. And trust me, if I didn't like it, I wouldn't like blast it, because I don't think it's good to just go blasting everything apart. But, you know, you'd be like, yeah, okay. But I absolutely loved it. I think she's really, she's just so, because obviously I know that she works with her brother. They work together, they're in the band together. And, you know, their thinking of how they see the world and how they project their songs is really quite interesting and very powerful. And she does everything to me through high visuals and colour, a bit like when the party's over with the tears, you know, everything's bland and then you get these black tears, and it's a bit like that. She's in like almost looks like Nevada or, you know, in the desert somewhere, and then this bright yellow, you know, that's just so random, and then this like little like child's toy cot with this play money. It's just, it's so interesting, and I love that it's so different. I think that's what I like about her. She just doesn't sound or look like anybody else, and she's absolutely beautiful. And to see how she's changing from when she brought out to When the Party's Over to what we've just seen there in Bellyache is absolutely wonderful. And so much so, you know, this is why I like that people write in and say to me, oh, you know, can you play this and play that? And obviously I can't play everything, but I'm going to do my best to play as much as I can. You know, When the Party's Over, I ended up downloading that because it's just incredible. And I really like this young lady, so I will be following her. And I just want to say, you know, my whole goal with this channel is to try and bring as much music as I can, different types. So we don't just stick with one person. We watch everything. It's like turning on a radio and you hear lots of different tunes. You don't just automatically turn it off. You just hear it and it's just nice background noise and stuff like that. But you might trip on something more often than not. That's how I've ended up like downloading stuff from iTunes, because I've just heard something on the radio and I thought, oh, I kind of like that. And, you know, that's what I'm trying to do, to educate. And, you know, you're educating me with this Billie Eilish. I think she's amazing. But my end goal is to have so many subscribers that it gets to a point that I'm then going to start approaching these celebrities and saying, well, I need to interview you because, you know, we're showing your stuff and, you know, we just want to know more about you. Not through the television networks and stuff like that, but just an ordinary person like myself who's climbing my way up. And it's lovely people like you who are helping with that. And to me, we're doing it as a team. It's wonderful. So that's my end game. So, you know, a subscriber might say, could you just try and, you know, and see if you could get Billie Eilish? And then I will make that my mission. And that's what I want to do. Anyway, on that note, I'll stop rambling. I hope you enjoyed the video. Absolutely wonderful. And I will get to interview Billie Eilish one day. You know, never know, she might be watching this and really want to speak with me, hopefully. So please subscribe, hit the notification bell, share, and thumbs up. But more importantly, take care of you. Thank you. Bye.